This is a DIY shop glove holder. Okay, so I've got a box of gloves and I have this neodymium magnet, and all I'm going to do is take the magnet, put it inside the box behind all the gloves, and then throw it right up on the metal cabinet. And there it is, quick and easy.